When you hear the air attack warning, you and your family must take cover.
Is our producer, and he works out these really, really bad games, but they're that bad, they're good. You know what I mean? So, what's up
takes
first?
Me a lot of time to go up some of these games. Well, we've got a game for George and Tom, or we've got a game.
We'll start with George and Tom. Let's start with George and Tom.
Go on then.
Right. Is it testing how well we know each other, or?
No. Yeah, it's a good one, that. We should have thought of that one.
Well done, Ty. Give you 2 points for that, son.
Right. It's called a twin thing. Ooh. Basically, I'm going to give you a name of a celebrity, and you've
got
to tell
any
me.
Music?
No, I ain't got time for that. I've put my effort into the game itself.
All right.
So basically,
it's
I'll give you
thing. The
name.
That's the music.
Go. The name of name of a celebrity. I'm nervous.
Nervous.
And you've got to tell me if they have got a twin or not.
Yep, go.
You get to pick a tune as well. You get to pick a tune each tonight.
Pretty good at that.
I know you're down with language at the moment. The Drake album. Do you want a bit of language?
No, I mean that. I'm liking this. It's called. I think it's called White Noise. It goes something like, White Noise. White Noise.
I think it's a bit like.
Yeah, you know that song, don't you?
What I mean? What's it called?
Disclosure.
You're kidding me. That's so old. You need some new stuff.
Yeah.
That's good for me because I've actually got that one.
We'll play that for Sammy after this quiz. Any questions for the boys as well on Twitter tonight? You got to tweet us at @RugbyAM. Gar Elfans just sat there naked now, just in love with the fact that you followed him. no, Josh. That's a bit much, mate. Can't say that, mate.
It's rugby AM. Not FM.
Last time you came on with Terry George, didn't you?
Yeah, we just got loose, didn't we?
Got loose, yeah, with Terry George.
He offered us £10, didn't he?
Yeah.
Just for some. Can't remember what it was.
I don't know how this is going.
To take his top off, I think it was.
He loves you. But are you going to do the shoot for him?
I will do, yeah. It sounds like a good project, what he's doing, so I don't mind.
He's normally into rope. He had a thing for Rob Burrow before.
little people. He wants to tie up like a little dwarf.
He said he's doing something about English legends, so I don't know why he wants us. I won't say we're legends yet.
Right, let's get this game going. Anyway.
Right then. Name number one, Edward Grimes.
Who's that?
Never heard of him.
Who is
that? I know someone called Scott Grimes.
Called Edward Grimes.
No, it's not a twin.
Why is he famous?
He's an Irish singer.
Who,
sort of a singer.
Anybody heard?
Not heard of him. No, I'm going to say not a twin.
Oh, I would have said twin.
Sam, you reckon twin?
Nah. I would have said twin, but I'm not a twin, so I'm not playing this game. Sounds like an only child, to be honest. Edward.
He's a twin. He's got a twin brother called John, and they're called Jedward.
Oh.
John and Edward.
Now you know.
I see what you're doing.
You play
very, very good, very good.
Well, you got to watch him. It's like it's 1-0 to. What is it? 1-0 to Tyre. We're playing against you.
Yeah, go on in. Similar, you play the songs every Saturday night.
Yeah,
you must know. Yeah.
Big Jedward's biggest fan.
Right.
Yeah.
Easy one next for you, Mary Kate Olsen.
Yep.
Yeah.
Ashley.
That's
Mary
correct.
Kate and Ashley.
You've seen the pictures of her naked?
No.
Apparently they're out there.
They're a bit rough now, aren't they?
You've seen them.
Yeah, Mary Kate and Ashley.
Doing it.
Used to watch them actually.
Yep, that is correct. Next one, Dave Grohl.
He's a class. He's the singer from the Foo Fighters, lead singer, ex-drummer of Nirvana.
Dave Grohl.
I don't know this.
Going for no?
Is he a twin?
We'll
or
go
not?
For no.
He has got no twin, correct.
Whoa,
yes.
2-1. 2-1 to the twins.
Next one, Ashton Kutcher.
No.
No.
Unless he's got some secret
twin. Has he got a twin sister?
You tell me.
I don't know.
He might have a twin sister.
You should use your twin powers. Do you have twin powers?
If you want to say that, we'll go for that. Twin sister.
No, I'm going to cancel that.
Cancel.
I don't think he's got a twin.
I've never heard of it, so.
He's got a twin brother called Michael.
What?
Really?
News to me. Learn something new every day.
News to me.
So that's 2-2.
2-2. Next one is Rampage Jackson.
He
He's a mad guy.
He's a fighter, isn't he?
He's a fighter. He's
would not have a clue.
Imagine if he had a twin, that'd be crazy.
I know he is, but I don't know if he has a twin or not.
Do you have twin powers? Is there such
Wikipedia,
thing?
Yeah, on Wicked.
Can you feel, can you ever think of anything the same?
Not really, no.
Do you fancy the same kind of sorts?
Yeah.
George is a calling MP.
What's that?
Mole protector.
Just move on. I don't think he's got a twin.
No, he has not got a twin. That
three
is correct.
All.
We're too big.
Next one, Kiefer Sutherland.
He's a great actor. He's a great actor, Kiefer Sutherland.
What movie is he in?
What, the film booth?
Yes.
Saying he has got a twin sister.
Yeah, that's
twin
all
sister.
Three to the twins, twin power.
Next one, Vin Diesel.
No.
Quick answer there.
Five,
yes,
three.
He has got a twin called Paul.
Four all.
Vin Diesel has.
Yes.
Paul Diesel.
Paul Diesel.
Paul Diesel. Is this for sure? Is this for real?
Yeah.
Four all.
Trust me.
All right.
Next one, Ollie Mears.
I've met Ollie Mears.
You call one guy Vin and one guy Paul.
I don't think Ol, as I call him. I don't think Ol's got a twin, though.
No. He has got a twin.
Oh,
of course, that's how you're losing.
That's something we should have discussed, shouldn't it?
Yeah.
Right.
Go on to the next.
One more. Alan Shearer.
Alan Shearer.
Is this tough, this?
How are we supposed to know if he's got a twin?
You twins, you just know.
No, I'm gonna go with no.
Doesn't cross me as a twin, so I'm gonna say no.
He has not got a twin.
Five all. We need a decider.
This is tense.
Decider.
Have you got a decider?
I have.
Oh, he has as well. Prepared.
Alanis Morissette.
Jagged Little Pill. Great album.
Isn't it ironic?
She's a bit different and unique. So I think she might have a twin. Who's like the polar opposite.
Alanis Morissette.
She could be the evil twin.
It's a free ride.
That's enough. I'm gonna say yes. I'm gonna say yes.
She's got a twin brother called.
Yay! Twin power 6-5.